Now, painting of jewelry of the peacock. As you can see, so when you paint the jewelry, first fill the jewelry part with yellow color, then wait for some time, and once it is dried, you can give the shading with orange color like this. You can see a white area between the upper and the lower part of the jewelry. You have to keep it like that, don't color that part. And on the both sides of the white area, you have to give the shading with orange color, then only it will give perfection. Now you can see we are giving shading with orange color. So in this way you have to do the jewelry. First fill yellow color, then wait for 5 minutes. After that, give shading with orange color on both sides of the white area. You have to give orange shading. So after giving the orange shading, you have to wait for half an hour to get it dried up. Then after that, you can give the outline with black color.